Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. I thought I'd play some Johnny Winter. I haven't played him in quite a long time, so this should be a treat. This is from his album Johnny Winter and Live, and is the name of the band. So this was recorded at the Fillmore East in 1970, and then the album came out in 71. But he's doing the old Rolling Stones song, Jumpin' Jack Flash, so let's listen. I'll stop it there so we don't miss much of this thing.
Yeah.
Texas Blues for you there. You know, man, that guy was so good, so fast, you know. But yeah, it was funny, you know, when I was that age. And my brother was albino. So, you know, sometimes he'd moan about what he couldn't do, you know, and I was always like, hey, dude, look at what this guy and his brother can do. You can do anything, you know. I mean, Johnny Winter and Edgar Winter are both just incredible. But anyway, I hope you guys like that. Man, he's one of those underrated and forgotten musicians, it seems like. I don't know. It's crazy because he was sure good. But anyway, hit like, subscribe, and I'll be back in a minute. We'll play something else, and that'll be it. So thanks a lot. Bye-bye.